Who wouldn't love a face like this? On the next Faces and Places in the Panhandle, we take you to a puppy training class that's positively adorable. Thursday after the Olympics on News Channel 7.